Thank you, Richard. Well, it's time now for two ITN headlines. Another 170 Britons are to be thrown out of the Soviet Union.
Wraps it up for tonight. Tricia Ingrams will be back with the late headlines after news at 10. I'm taking a bit of time off because a baby's on the way, but I do hope to be back, and you'll be left in very good hands. In the meantime, good night.